got a request to do a lesson on the Motley Crue song Home Sweet Home. Sounds like this. So it's like that. It starts off on a C chord. So C, E, G, and by the way, this is middle C, and you're going to start on middle C with C, E, G chord. And then you're going to move your thumb, or whatever finger you're using to play the C, down to the B, and then you're going to leave these two fingers here. And then you're going to do a little riff, and it's going to be G, E, B, G and E together, and then B. So it's G, E, B, G and E together, B. So. And then you're going to leave these fingers here again, and then you're going to move your thumb down to the B flat. And then you're going to do that same riff again, except the B is going to be a B flat. So now it's going to go G, E, B flat, G and E together, and then B flat. So. And then you're going to move all your fingers, and the thumb's going to go back on the C. And then you're going to have these two fingers on the F and the A. So this is how it's going to sound. Now I'm just going to teach you the left hand now. Left hand plays on an octave lower, so middle C is up here, you're going to play down on the C, which is one octave lower than middle C. And every time you play this, you're going to change. So the chord, so when you're playing the C chord, it's going to be C. So it's going to go C note, so you just play one note, and it's going to be C note, B note, B flat note, C note. So it goes C, B, B flat, and then C again. So I'll play that for you again. So I screwed up there a little bit, but it's C, B, B flat, B. You know what, I'll just play it again. Now the last part I'm going to show you is a small part to the song, and you play it way up on the fifth octave. At the end of the first verse, you're going to hear that it's going to do a little trill thing when the first verse starts. And it's really easy. It's just you're going down the F chord. So when it goes like this. So you're just going to trill down the C note, the A note, and the F note. So it's like trilling down the F chord. Let's play that. So that's going to only happen at the first verse, and then at the very end, the last time you play the piano part, you're going to hear that. So now I'm just going to play this once more for you. Play Please rate and comment, and keep on watching.